the first of two Jennas. Jenna is our Sunday night love song. You know, if you listen on 8 to midnight on Sunday night, it's Sunday night slow motion. Jenna from B97, come on out. You hear him every night, 7 to midnight, Speedy. There you go, Speedy. Thank you very much. I'm not going to walk down the middle. You hear me after Kid Kraddick and before Stevie G and Teapot. Once again, I'm Jammer. Thank you very much for listening. I feel like Soul Train. You may hear them on the way home every single day. Yeah. Talking smack. Yeah. Talking about stuff. You may like kick and punch the radio, or you may laugh at them. First, Stevie G from B97. Is that all right? Also, his partner, his wife, you hear her all the time. Teapot, come on up. Everybody must have a beer in their hand, I guess. I don't know, it's part of the uniform tonight. All right, so now I'd like to introduce you. Microphone was cutting out. They are our morning show. They've been around in New Orleans a long time. We love them. We can't thank them very much for, you know, we can't thank them enough for coming to New Orleans again. First, a part of the Kid Kraddick morning show, Jenna number two on B97. Jenna! Come on up, Jenna.
Walk it, walk it.
Also, you hear him every morning? The P90X guy, JC!
Take off your shirt!
Teapot said, take off your shirt!
There you go.
It did come off.
One of the originals from the morning show, from the Kraddick morning show. Next up, Big Al, baby, come on! All right.
Oh, this is cool.
How about the first lady of the Kid Kraddick Morning Show? She's been there a long time. Kelly Raspberry, come on up. Yay, keep it going. Either that or walk faster, I don't know. Did we forget somebody? I see everybody. Oh, the guy, the anchor, the man. Put your hands together, Kid Kraddick, baby, come up. Down, kid. So there you go. That's our staff from B97, and we thank you once again for coming out. Kid, you wanted to say a couple of words, right?
This is amazing. I want to thank my agent, my publicist. Is there an award of some type? I got the wrong memo. Sorry. You guys are awesome to come out. Thank you. It's great to have you all here. Who drove the farthest to be here today? All of you did. Awesome. Thank you. We're going to be hanging out and eating and drinking on Jammer's tab. So order whatever you want. Yay! No? No? Okay. We're cool. Is there going to be a trivia contest of some kind?
Yes.
Oh, we suck at trivia, though.
That'll be a little bit later on.
We've got Kid Kraddick in the morning against Stevie G and Teapot. That should be fun, okay? Also, coming up in about 5 minutes, your first shot at Saints tickets, all right? So I'm going to need about 15 volunteers. 15 volunteers. If you want to do it, the first 15 people. You can do it, kid. You got to come. Yeah. 15 people, come on up. That'll take place in about 5 minutes, all right? So once again, hit the bar up, hit the food. We'll be back in about 5 minutes here at Oceana Grill at B97. Thanks again.
Shake, yeah. Your lips tremble, but your eyes are in a straight stare.
places that I could hide. I could hide. So now you're falling in love.
Let me go now.
This feeling's tearing me up.
Here we go now.
Now she doesn't like this, so you do it like that.
Now if she touches like this, so you touch her like that.
Now if she moves like this, so you move like that. Come on, shake, 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 I shake.
Once again, I'm Jenner with B97 from everybody. Thank you. You have a great weekend and be listening on your way home. And definitely Monday morning at 5 a.m. with Kid Kraddick in the morning. Thank you.